Got them stacked and racked over in turn number three. Llewellyn and Carter, they're side by side. I'm sure these two have raced against each other quite a few times in Central Iowa.